Well, a Florida man who just got out of jail a few days ago is now facing charges for killing two people over in Polk County. Sheriff deputies say Kenyatta Bellamy went to his ex-girlfriend's home in Davenport last night. They claimed he found another man living with his ex and then just lost it. Deputies say he used a hammer and a knife to kill his victims. Then he set the home on fire.